first stage of the Paris-Nice. Without any major obstacles en route, we can expect a showdown between the most explosive elements in the peloton at the top of the Côte de Meudon climb, the finish of a stage that is raced entirely along the roads of the Île-de-France.
Okay, lads, nothing special today. The short climb to the finish is steep, so you'll have to step on the pedal at the right moment if you want to have a chance of victory. Here's the positions over the last climb. Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer!
Bravo les gars, c'est bien!
Allez les gars!
Plus vite!
Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton.
final climb has begun. If the peloton doesn't react with a bit more vigour, the breakaway has every chance of victory.
Last kilometre. It looks like mission impossible.
Climbs onto the podium. Applaud him. Here is today's stage winner. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here is the yellow jersey of this Paris. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here is the green jersey of this Paris. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here is the polka dot jersey of this Paris. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here is the white jersey of this Paris.